3, 2, 1, and let's go. Hello everyone! My name... Okay, so, alright. Meet Ixarion. Now, this is him in his suppressed state. And this is the state he will be in. Now, welcome back to Project Duality, guys, and, so today, we are here millions of blocks out, because of one reason. To put it simply, I'm creating a little prison cell area for Ixarion, the character you're seeing here. And he's essentially, like, trapped here. This is a simulation. Ignore the outside area. Actually, I have an idea. Let's see if I can... Boop! I was gonna make this a maze, but well, let's see what it looks like. So yeah, this is the maze thus far. It's not very good in my opinion. So yeah, we're just gonna... Let's say, how about... Set... let's see... I'll do this for now. Just gonna go to this corner over here. /set. Hold up. Now let's do /set. Actually, I have an idea. / Hold on. Ah. Right, okay. Up now to set it to... Alright. Right. Now then, I'm going to very quickly go over to a little something I have over here. I'm just, getting command. Alrighty, now with the command present, boop. fill. -56, -69. Boom. There we are. Alright guys, so yeah, welcome to the... This isn't working. What? Something went wrong. Okay, let's turn this back on. Okay, yes, turning on, stream, hello, game, you getting on, yeah, okay, why are you not responding? Okay, right. Here we are back in the game. Whoa, why is everything laggy? Oh no. What did I just do? Everything seems to be going well. I don't know why there's lag. How's it look to you guys? Okay. So yeah, welcome to the DCF. For those of you who are new here, this is the reactor, the main power source of the DCF. Oh, this lag is not fun. These are the dorms. I have a hair on my Is everyone able to hear me correctly? Also, I'm not streaming on Twitch Studio because, apparently that's being, you know, no longer used. And that's just sorta sad. You know, it's just sad. Very, very sad. Ignore the annoying Elder Guardian. These are the security stations. Oh, cool thing. These computers, they actually work. Watch. Ta-da! Connecting. Main entrance cam. Rotate left. Rotate right, and shift to disconnect. That's the lab. Oh yeah, and also this door. Seemingly leads to nowhere, but with just one flick of a lever. Boom! Secret entrance to lab. But, you also wanna... Oh, no. And then you do that, so yeah. And this is the cafeteria. As you can see, there's food. We're probably near the lab. So yeah, most of them were named. Were one of them not named? There was something here, I assure you. And now it's gone. Okay. Now then, yes. This is the Eclipse Blade, Dark Knizer's weapon. You know what, someone should really be getting on, because this is far more boring without, other people. Oh? So I'm gonna quickly chat with some people on my Discord server and see if someone's able to join. So yeah, this is the DCF base outskirts. So yeah, pretty much, it's not much. This is a super flat world. The main purpose of this is mostly to, get out the base. Building. That's the main purpose of this building. And there's a lot of space. So, to put it simply, I have a lot of work to do. If I ever want to complete this. The areas that are white are for pretty much anyone who's a member of the DCF, so long as they are either a recruit or a researcher. And it appears that no one will be able to join, so for now, I'll just have to build on my own. Which is kind of sad, to be honest. Thank you. I'm probably gonna make this an employee's... Sorry, I'm still a bit sick from, Yeah, there's a reason I haven't been recording so much. One of the reasons is, Anyways, alright, so sorry if I'm not talking as much. It's because I'm sick and I'm not wanting to hurt my voice. As talking too much could cause me to cough, and that's probably not a good sound for y'all to have to hear. Hold on, I'm gonna go put my phone on charge. It's on 15%.
Alright, chat, I do be back.
Oh, okay, hello, chat, I am back. I had not realized it had, disconnected my headphones. I think it's correct. Yup. I'm just adding the layout to this. Yeah, this is gonna be the, lounging area. Outside of the cafeteria. Like a more personal space, I'm pretty sure. Here we are. We are almost done with that bit, and the next thing we can do is finish off this. Oh wait, actually, what am I doing? I can just do this. Wow, I didn't even think about that. Huh. Okay. I'll do this bit by hand. It's not that much. Boom. Boom. Yeah, that's just empty void. That's just empty space. Boop. Boop. Slash the set quartz bricks. Okay. A boy. What do we use this bit for, I wonder? We could just, you know, fill it up with just blank space. Like this. And then do Yup. Slash. Hold on. Boop. That's about correct. But this is such a large space, maybe it could be used for something. Oh, hello, Sasha. My cat. Okay, let's see. Well, it does not work, it appears. Now, what do I want to do for this room? Alright. So yeah. Regeneration. There we go. Sign. Let's do a birch sign. Alright, so yeah, this is gonna be the large med bay. Ah. Now we're obviously gonna need lights. And I just need to... Oh hey, I have it exactly in the middle. Okay, now then, we're gonna have to... Redstone time. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna... How long have I been streaming for? About an hour? I think that's gonna be it for today's episode of Project Duality. So I'm getting a little bit tired. So, yeah. I think I'll go ahead and end off the stream in a minute. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. And goodbye.